Gymnastics with Jeannie
and McKenna.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Jeannie and Cotton fans.
Welcome to the Jeannie and Cotton Show.
So today we're so excited because we're going to be doing our third competition of the season. We're so excited and we're going to be competing all four events and we're super excited. Over there is the judges, little thing, the zebra print chair, which is... We're so excited, and we have matching leotards! We're so excited to finally get matching leotards.
We're on the same team, finally.
Yep.
Finally. And we kind of have the same pants, like kind of match.
Your face is still in the camera, mine is not. my hip bone curves
her chest.
Is gonna be bars, but first we're gonna stretch. So let's get started on stretching.
You can pick the first stretching thing you wanna do.
How about splits?
Okay, splits.
I thought it was splits.
This leg.
Oh my god,
I'm sorry.
Okay, and now middles.
Oh, middles.
I'm not good at those either.
Okay, the next skill I pick is a bridge.
I'm gonna do the same as Jeannie. Okay.
Try it again.
Whoa, that's really good. It's really improving.
Sandbags and they're 50 pounds each because as you all saw in our last video, they were super wiggly and they were kind of getting dangerous. So I covered sandbags and duct tape and they're super cute and they're unicorn duct tape. And we have four of them to go on each side. Okay, we're going to do five stretching things. So that's two. Now you go.
Jumping jacks.
Okay, ready? 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
My bum's jiggling.
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Next one I pick is... Okay. Hexalopter.
Yay!
Oh, I needed to stretch. Oh, this feels so nice.
I know I needed to stretch this spot. Oh.
Whoa, it's really good if my hands are flying around.
Making a light on the bar on the camera when you do that, Jeannie.
Oh, like, what?
See, look at the bar on.
Oh my god. Okay, the next one I pick is a windmill.
If you don't know what that is,
no idea.
Oh my god, just a little pop.
Okay,
we got some pops out of that.
Dun dun dun!
Stretch.
Stretch now.
Okay, so we have... Is this our last one?
Yeah.
Okay. This is our last stretch. I'm going to do the middle first. I always do my sides first.
I think I'm in the middle splits. You are. Do a straddle!
There.
Still middle splits.
Well, it's not. It's not this middle split. Okay. Side, bam.
Oh, oh my god. I'm just joking around.
I know.
You know.
Okay, so let's go to bars. We're so excited. While McKenna practices, I will show you what this looks like. So McKenna bars, this is where her score is going to be. And it says bad moves. Just in case she has any. Level 3 Kara, 10 best, 1 worst. And these little swirlies, and it's really cute. And then they're scented markers, so that's really good. So yeah, now we're gonna get started.
So while McKenna is getting on the grips, well, I am going to judge her. And she's on going on bars, right?
Yeah. Let's get started once she has her grips on.
And I just messed up on bars and it scared me so much.
Okay, ready? Grips on because they just my hands are sweaty and they just
keep the down. That was amazing.
Thank you.
That was really good.
Ready? Oh my gosh, I'm so happy that I didn't mess up on my back hip circle. Oh.
I'm rescoring. Are you ready? A 10!
Yes! It was really good.
Did you write 100? Because let's see. Like,
no, that O is just like for that. But it was really good, McKenna.
I guess the grips actually do help.
Yeah, that was really good. Like, I cannot
believe
that.
The first time scared me so much.
I know. Okay, so now it's my turn.
I'm going to show them what I did. So,
it was so scary to watch.
So, I did my back hip circle like... And then, like, I went like this, and I swung back, and I came like this, and I hit my foot on the trampoline. Mm-hmm. It hurt so much.
Got to put on my grips. My grips are going to fall off. Trust me.
Wait, did I get any bad moves?
No, nothing.
It says nothing.
Oh, no.
What?
I like this marker.
And then this marker. The bad news.
I'm just joking.
10 best, 1 worst bar score, JD level 3 USAG.
Bad moves.
I've got to move this because she doesn't need it.
And I'm using it today.
Wait. Like, I'm trying to decide which way am I starting.
No, I need to start this way.
Okay, ready?
Whoop.
Okay, ready?
Lightning.
Thank you.
to a bar routine, guys.
Really? You card.
Oh, this marker's drying out.
You know. Okay, I just took off my grips, and I'm gonna wait for it.
Gonna give me something like a 2. 9.8, yes.
Because I took off 2 points because the shoot through was a little sloppy and the cutback thingy was a little like ew.
The shoot through, it's weird to do shoot through with grips on. Like, it's weird.
I won't try.
Like, grips go. Guys, here is my regular shoot through. But it wasn't good.
Oh, that squeaked.
Mm-hmm.
And show us it with grips.
Double front mill circle.
That's impossible.
It is?
Probably.
Oh my god! I did it!
Not impossible. It is for me!
Alright, so show us the shoot through with the grips and without grips.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so if you want to know, this is what I'm just going to show you it with. Without grips first,
and then with grips.
Wow! Ow! Wow, just what I said. Okay. Wow! Let me try one more time, guys.
Why I can't do it now. And with grips.
Where did my grip go? Grips. And then we will carry on with the competition after McKenna shows you this.
It's the same. I know.
Okay, so.
Well, my grips are different than yours, so.
Yeah. I know, but hers are super thick. Okay. Next event is.
So, I'm going to go first on floor because we're just kind of like going to switch like that. So, yeah.
In the glare.
Okay. So okay. I'm going to go first. And I'm psyched.
Okay. Oof.
That's how she stretches for it.
Okay.
She always does it.
My hair is falling out.
Me too.
But whatever. Hopefully you guys can see mine. Ready? Thank you. Okay, let's see.
Okay, everyone. So, she's about to give me my score. She's writing it down right now, and I'm not sure what she's gonna give me.
Wait, Jeannie,
what?
Come here.
Hey, guys, so since my hair was falling off so much, I decided to put it in a ponytail. So, what's my score? The judges do have Crazy Erin's thinking putty, so her lid got stuck. And she said bad moves with round of back handspring because you didn't see. The round of back handspring was really good, but the trampoline was in my way.
Yeah.
So I kind of fell on it. So. Okay, everybody, so now it's McKenna's turn.
Okay, so scared. I don't want to mess up on my part.
McKenna, you gotta start where they can see you.
I know, I'm just super scared.
Okay, wait, let me get out your score. Where did you get the marker?
Right there.
Oh. Okay.
And that's all we know so far. A better handstand and bridge kick over, but
oh, that was also horrible.
Mess ups, split jump,
and I know
backwards roll.
Well, that's not fair because there wasn't enough room, but
I know that's what happened with me.
I know.
Okay, her score's a 9.
I could see through the paper.
I knew it was a 9.
Yeah, that's fine.
But this is a regular 9. So, that was good job, McKenna. And yeah, so
we're getting really good scores so far.
Yeah. Okay. Who wanted? Oh wait. Who wanted to go first on the vote? You.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we're gonna move the vault over, and we will be back.
Wait.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
And I decided to do my front handspring, but in the next competition, I want to do a round off, because round off are fun.
Okay, go.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Wait. Should I do a round off this time?
Sure, whatever you want.
Yay!
A front handspring and a round off is what we're doing.
We had two turns. Oh my gosh, what Jeannie did was so funny. She went like. It was so funny.
Can you see through it?
What?
Can you see through it?
No.
9.6! Good job, McKenna. Now it's my turn.
Any bad moves?
Yes. Bent legs a little bit.
On what?
On both of them.
Oh, what about the landing?
Well, yeah, but I didn't have enough room. Okay, my turn.
I'm a little nervous, but I'm going to do a front handspring first. And then you're at enough.
But if I fall again, I'm like,
it'd be funny. Okay, so I'm going to practice a little
really
bit.
Nervous. Like,
go ahead. Don't worry. Take my advice for what happened to me on Bob.
Okay.
I just tripped. Having a bad vault day today. Mm-hmm. Ready?
Where's the air in the sink? There it goes.
You did it!
Very nice. Now you're round up.
Okay. Whoops.
Give you a zero, but I'm just joking. I'm too good for that. It was more, I would have given you a 10, but you know, little. Right there.
That was,
wait, but there's no bad move.
That was so funny. Look, bud, it was like that, but it would not play.
And she slid off of it. This.
The weird thing was is that I had straight legs the whole time.
Wait, I want to try and do that.
Next event is beam. So we're really excited.
Yeah.
I'm going first.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, there was a change in this room. And we're not going to tell you where it is, like anywhere. It's just...
You're gonna have to figure it out.
Right about a hint.
No hint. It's pretty hard.
Okay, I'm going first and we're gonna go get my beam
bolt thing.
Not beam bolt.
Beam bolt.
My beam.
What is it called? Beam photo?
No.
Beam is so pretty. I want to show them. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't played with the Grizzlier and anybody the whole time. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
that, guys. Okay.
All right, I'm done.
Okay.
9.8.
Did I get all, what are our others already?
I don't know.
Yeah, I have.
I got a 9.7.
But I'm 9.8. 9.8 is really good. Let me show you guys.
I can't believe I got a 10.
I know. Okay, and then afterwards we're gonna do jumps, which we're gonna do competition on, but then we're gonna do a little yoga ball, right?
Oh no. Okay.
What'd you say?
I got to lose Aaron's thinking, but he stuck on my toe.
Stuck on your toe?
But I got it off.
Oh my gosh. Okay, ready? Did you just eat it?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat it.
I'm gonna pass this.
So, but he's gonna go now.
You got salute.
Oh, right. Just try again. Don't pause it. Just try again, okay?
Oh, that hurt my foot.
You're right.
I'm on the beam.
Just try again.
Scratched it a little.
Ready?
One more time. And as you can see, it's pretty short. And guys, find the difference.
Don't look at it, because then they'll like be like, ooh, is it up there? Like you're staring at the whole time, like.
Okay.
Here we go.
That really scratched up my foot.
Sorry.
Scratched it right there.
Are you ready for your score?
No. Can you see that? Yeah.
9.
It's a weird 9.
I know. I tried to do like a 9 like other people. But look, it's bad moves. Tough jump was butt kick. Your mount.
My mount.
Dismount mount.
Right.
Bent legs.
For what?
On your cartwheel. Okay, so now we are going to do jumps. So, I'm going to go first. Okay, McKenna. There you go. Okay, guys. So, I'm going to move this real quick. Okay. Split jump. Wait.
Split jump is first.
Okay.
Ready? Sorry if I jump too high for you guys to see. You ready?
Split jump. Last but not least, the tuck jump. Wait, I wasn't scoring you on those. Split jump.
Okay. Ready?
Pipe. Wolf. Straddle. she got a 9.9. For Wolf Jump, she got a 9.8.
Really improved.
Yeah. For Straddle Jump, she got a 9.9, and the only reason she didn't get a 10 is because one of her legs was like a tiny bit bent.
I know.
And then Tuck Jump, she got a 10.0.
Yes! Thank you!
Okay.
Your turn!
Was a little bit better. Okay. Pike. Ooh. Wolf. Mm-hmm. Go. I'm sorry. Shadow.
Not good score though.
Okay. Split Jump 8.0. Pike 10.0. Wolf Jump 9.2. Straddle 9.9. And Tuck was a 9.7.
What was it before?
Alright, so now we're going to do a quick thing of yoga balls.
Yeah.
A quick thing of yoga balls.
Well, that's cool, guys. Look, ready? And wait, you can do hollow and arch. Ready? And
hollow.
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
try my back tuck on that one.
Okay.
This is fun.
Oh, God.
Ow. My foot. Are you okay?
Okay. Okay. Genie.
Oh, give me one second. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And comment down below what's your favorite event, and we have mounting leotards, which I'm so excited about.
Mm-hmm. It's really cool. Really cool.
And matching scrunchies. I'm going to put my hair out really nice right now because it's... Okay, so we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Bye!